You mentioned the Walter Piston book of orchestration is influential on you in your understanding and taking it to the next level. How did you digest that book?
Well, it was recommended to me by our choral teacher in senior high school. He had that book and he lent it to me. Now, I knew that there was a book written by Rimsky-Korsakov, which I read later. I now know that there are other really good books that have been recommended, but I can't compare them because I've only read The Piston. And I will tell, it was a fascinating read, and he breaks down every instrument and has printed examples from the literature. And you know, you're encouraged to listen to those pieces and to look at the examples. And I did just that. What might be interesting is that this was while I was in high school, and I started to collect one score after another of pieces that I loved.